performance. Thank you. you're playing with hammer-ons and pull-offs. Let's take hammer-ons for starters. After you play one note, you can play another one. Put that hammer on into a riff. Here's that riff again, but let's just listen to it. You can play after that. to it again. Listen to it, then play it. performance.
Okay, I guess that's the end of this round.